This is Instructor Carlo. We're going to dive into stretches for the hip. My hips are tight, and so I want to loosen them up. And for this stretch, you can do either as so, putting your ankle on your knee, or you can lie on your back. Okay, and that does the same thing, really. But what you're doing is going in underneath, grabbing, and just along the gluteals here. And you don't want to pull too much when you feel it in the knee. If you feel a little tight in the knee, you can always massage your gastroc, pressure on the shoulders. You can use this to kind of help your stretch here. You can come down here and just line your back. Do the same thing, just reach on the knee. Feel the stretch. And you can adjust your foot as accordingly. Into my